Sister City of Japan gave us that little pagoda. Yeah, for our 10th anniversary. Our sister city of Japan has hot springs also. In the spring, we have over 350,000 tulips. But at Christmas, we put up 4 million lights. It is so late you can walk at night without a flashlight. Y'all jumped to the side of the mountain. During the winter, we just open up at night. We open Saturday before Thanksgiving, and we close New Year's Eve because of all our Christmas lights. And we're closed the month of January. Just in the Japanese tradition, they don't like anything to look like it was man-made. So on this bridge, you won't see any screws or staples. It was put together like a puzzle. Boyfriends, yeah, babies.
This
light
here loves you to death.
Hey,
babies.
That sounds like a fish story.
It does, doesn't it? It's big. Wait, the winter, they go to the bottom.
And the tomorrow, pond. How long is it?
That's exactly right. They go to the bottom of the pond in the winter and completely hibernate. They don't come back to the surface until the water's in the 50s. Well, koi will. How do they catfish? Bastard, but I know koi does. Yeah, the koi. The older they get, the further down they swim.
Place to get pictures of them?
Yes.
Where's the peacock hiding?
Well, he's back there. You can hear him.
Do you have several or just one?
We have 2 peahens. And the peahens just think he's obnoxious. You can see them just rolling their eyes when he goes by with his fan. They're like, God, he's so obnoxious. When will he go away? But they tolerate it.
Stop for a minute.
I am. I'm just going to pull up. Because there's a water fountain to see. There are beautiful flowers. All kinds of wild flowers over here.
Hi.
How's it going?
Good.
Imagine if you had walked that. Now you're refreshed and actually knowledgeable.
That's right.
Otherwise you would have been exhausted.
Here's a train.
Yeah, here are all the trains. Thomas the train is here.
Oh wow.
And we have security cameras on him at all times because kids trying to reach over and take him home. Really close, there's little band driving those trains. There's little bitty conductors driving those trains. You gotta look them. There's the big one.